What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video, Everly Gaming. And today, we're on 2K, and explaining how to do this retarded-ass challenge for James Wiseman on current gen. So what you need to do, as you're seeing right now, is to set your players to deny. If you set your players to deny, they will play. So what a lot of people are complaining, as you can see in the gameplay. If your players are not on deny, they will like stay off them, and because on current mode, because Steph Curry, Draymond Green, and Klay Thompson are the greatest 3-point shooters times a 7,000, they randomly just decide to, just hit threes and they don't guard them. So we need to set the deny. All you have to do is when you're in defense, tap L1, not hold, tap it. And then you'll see the icon above your player. You press that, hit R2 once when you get to that little menu thing, and you hit deny. Now what you can see is the offense. All you have to do is just like run up to the 3-point line, snatch back, pull. But also, if you hit left on the D-pad and R2, you can full court press. I don't know if that helps, but I did it. And in this gameplay, like as you're seeing, we're playing some great defense. I'm running a team of Luka Doncic and Kareem and KD, all invincibles. These cards I pulled two. I obviously got Luka, but obviously I'm not expecting all you guys to have your team. But as you can see, we're playing full court press. Takes them a little bit. You can sometimes get a steal. It took me three times to get. Well, it took me a long time to do this, but three times trying full court press. In the other games, I got steals. But you need to get lucky. Like there, that is very, very lucky. And right here, I'm very lucky that Steph Curry didn't have his like cocaine with him that play, so we could hit the shot. But very, like very easy. You just that simple. You just snatch back and replay, pull a three. Offense isn't the problem. It's playing stupid defense. But all you gotta do is play press. Maybe get some steals. For me, at least, Klay Thompson wasn't a problem. It was Steph Curry and Draymond, but like those steals are gonna be clutch, very clutch. But you need to make sure you have the ball in deny. People are saying they're leaving them wide open. That's why you. It's dumb, I know, but you need to set it to deny. And sometimes it helps when you have the ball first, because when you hit a shot and you have the ball first, like here, I just completely messed up. Hits that. I need to now, if I stopped him, I could have just went for the three. But now I need to get another stop after this. Here, I just do a little speed glitch. It's pretty simple. You drive right by, take it, dunk it. Now all I need is one stop. Now you play press. You get the deny. You make sure they're covered. I gotta play. And I l look, see. Look what I did. I get very lucky that that was off. That's pretty lucky, but I got a contest. Now, what you need to do, as I don't know if this, like, I recommend if Steph Curry is driving to the rim, stay a little behind and tr I got really lucky here, but stay a little behind and try to get a chase block animation. Because if you get a chase block animation, or if you can chase block them, that's like, you're not, he they're gonna hit contested shots on you. It's gonna happen no matter what. You just gotta deal with it. It's stupid, I know, but you gotta deal with it. You need the chase block. So that's why you like kind of let if they're driving, just let them get a little in front of you and take a chance and try to dunk. Because if you're next to them, you might jump past them and they'll just get a simple layup or dunk. And if you're in front of them, sometimes it's hard to stay in front of them, so they'll just hit a contested shot. If you're behind them, you can try to get a chase block or a chase block like contest to where they'll miss. And it makes life 100 times easier. It really does. As you can see, like, we finally got this dumbass James Wiseman. Took forever, but I kind of found a strat for it. It's really not that bad. You can't allow threes. You gotta play deny. And KD, sometimes they slip up, but it's gonna take a couple tries. KD and Kareem play good enough. And basically, Curry, you want Curry to kind of have the ball 90% of the time. You want players that are kind of tall for a chase down. So try to get someone like 6'6", maybe even like RJ Hampton. Easy. Like that. You can just chase down block Curry. And then just go down, hit a three pretty easy. But that's all I got. Hopefully these tips help. And yeah, peace.